One day, a peasant was surprised when one of his hens laid a golden egg. He was amazed by the miracle and was even more surprised when, the next day, the hen laid another golden egg. He took the eggs to market and traded them for many goods. At that rate, he would quickly become rich. The hen continued to lay golden eggs for several days. The peasant's greed grew. He imagined that inside that hen lay a real treasure. So he decided to open it. But to his surprise, it was a normal chicken like all the others. Due to excessive greed, the peasant killed his hen that laid the golden eggs. Moral? He who wants everything, loses everything.